Are you looking for the 5 best cameras for vlogging in 2022? In this video we will look at some of the top best vlogging cameras on the market. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description for each product mentioned, so make sure you check those out to see which is in your budget. Starting at number 5. Sony ZV-1. The best compact vlogging camera around. For a long time, the Canon D7X Mark III was our favorite compact vlogging camera, but it's just been knocked off its perch by the excellent Sony ZV-1. By combining all of the best bits of Sony's RX100 series, for example, the RX100VII's microphone port and autofocus, plus the RX100V's bright 24-70mm f/1.8-2.8 lens, the ZV-1 really nails what most people want from a small vlogging camera. Sony's latest real-time tracking and IAF are the best around, and the ZV-1 also has a huge amount of depth for a compact camera, including a built-in ND filter and profiles like S-Log2 for those who want to embrace color grading. We still think the Olympus OM-DE M5 Mark II's stabilization and image quality are better still, but you won't find a finer pocket vlogging camera than the Sony ZV-1. At number 4. Fujifilm X-S10. A mirrorless all-rounder that makes perfect sense for vloggers, arguably the best all-round mirrorless camera at this price point, the Fujifilm X-S10 is adept at lots of different types of shooting, including vlogging. It's not the cheapest or smallest option in this guide. The Sony ZV-1 below is a better compact option, but in terms of quality and bang for your buck, it's our current top pick for video creators. Pair it with an XC15-45mm kit lens, and you have a superb vlogging setup. Inside the X-S10 is the tried and tested combination of a 26.1 MP trans CMOS 4 sensor and X processor 4, which we've already seen in the Fujifilm X-T4. It shoots uncropped 4K/30p video, has in-body image stabilization IBIS to smooth out handheld jitters, and a vari-angle screen that flips round to face you. At number 3. Panasonic GH5 Mark II. A great option for live streamers, the original Panasonic GH5 was a legendary camera thanks to its combination of class-leading 4K video specs and relatively small, affordable body with IBIS. The GH5 Mark II doesn't make big improvements to this existing formula, but it does add one particularly useful trick: wireless live streaming. With the Panasonic GH6 already on the horizon and likely to be the true upgrade to the GH5 from a video quality standpoint, live streaming is really the focus of the GH5 Mark II, and it works well. At number 2. DJI Pocket 2. A tiny virtual cameraman for solo filmmakers. We were big fans of the original DJI Osmo Pocket, but this sequel fixes a lot of its limitations and makes it the best compact option around for solo filmmakers. The Sony ZV-1 above trumps it for outright video quality, but if you tend to shoot a lot of walk-and-talk style clips to camera, then the Pocket 2's combination of a 3-axis gimbal and solid face tracking could make it more appealing. Compared to the Osmo Pocket, which remains on sale as a more affordable alternative, the DJI Pocket 2 brings a new larger sensor, a brighter lens, improved microphones and wider field of view, which means you don't have to hold it out at arm's length when talking to camera. At number 1. Sony ZV-E10. An affordable, versatile option for vloggers looking for a compact vlogging camera, but one with more flexibility than the Sony ZV-1 or DJI Pocket 2. The ZV-E10 could well be your best option. It's based on the relatively old hardware of the Sony A6100, hence the relatively affordable price tag, but brings lots of video-focused features that make it a good alternative to the ZV-1 if you fancy changing lenses and focal lengths for different effects. The ZV-E10 is based on the same 24.2 MP APS-C CMOS sensor as many of its A6000 series stablimates, which is both good and bad news. It's a large sensor that produces impressive video and photo quality for the price, particularly in low light when compared to its smaller sensor rivals. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you like this video. If this video was helpful to you, please make sure to like, comment and subscribe. If you have any questions related to this product, you can leave a comment down below. I will back to you as soon as possible.